going to ask you a question, and every question has five popular answers. Okay? Five popular answers. If the team gets three incorrect answers, the other team have the opportunity to steal the round and gain the points. We have our lovely scorekeeper, Miss Valerie Timwell. So, for the first round, can I please have Mr. Johnson and Mr. Bailey come to the stand? Our first question, first round. Name the most common fruit. Pineapple is not on the scoreboard. So that means it goes to the Johnsons. So, Mr. Johnson, could you tell everyone a little bit about yourself?
Glasses.
Wharton School Supply. Scissors for 200 points. It's okay, have a seat. All right. So, thank you, Ms. Bailey, for that answer. So, you down here, can you introduce yourself to everyone, please?
I'm Rodney Bailey.
Rodney Bailey, okay. And then Rodney Bailey, what's your superpower?
Superior
intellect. Okay, so what does that mean exactly?
Basically, I'm super smart.
Oh, you're super smart. Okay, so do you have a favorite subject in school?
All of them.
All of them? Okay, great. So then you must like this question then. Name an important school supply.
Pencil.
500 points! Do you have a superpower you'd like to tell everyone?
I do.
Yes. Okay, so name an important school supply.
An eraser.
An eraser. Yes, okay, great. All right, Mr. Bailey. So, what's the permanent school supply?
Calculator. Bailey.
got it. It's me because of the Johnsons. Okay, great. Now, last question. Name an animal on a farm.
A dog.
Johnson. like to show you all. Kelly, Max Jackson, JJ Kreiling, Lucy Wing, and Gavin.